Hey guys, it's Dylan, and in today's video, I'm going to be DPing Rock and Roll All Night Deluxe. This is actually requested me by a fan. I'm not sure if they're a subscriber, but they're at least a fan. And yeah, this one is from last season. I'm a bit late on this, but nothing particularly special about this one. If anything, a bit of missed opportunity, but I do think that the way they did the chart was well executed. And of course, there is a fair bit of drift, which makes sense. You know what's driving me crazy? There's a speck on my screen. Yeah, this is one of those songs that kind of just, like, never ends. But honestly, I don't even mind, because it's just that good of a song. It's such a classic. And yeah, I think the chart does what it does well, even if there was some missed opportunity with the song cut they used. Regardless, though, I still think it's a good chart. And hopefully you guys enjoy the video, and I will see you guys in the next one.